stretch. And now we're coming down the home stretch. Coming down the home stretch, writing 31 songs from point A to point B is taking a bit long. It's a formulaic process, putting lyrics to the pad, like measure twice, cut once, learn that from my dad. And now I'm trying to expand, pushing folks to understand. If you take the time, you can find the right rhyme. Maybe this can be a record that the kids will play, because I'm lazy falling back on fuck the song that they may. I gotta go, I got shit to do, I mean real world shit that I must pursue. Figured I would come and find a little bit of inspiration, hoping I'm the spark like once Japan was to the Fire Nation. If you don't know what I say, it's okay. You can check the closed captions that I posted today. You'd think that I would memorize the script more or less, but trying to impress is now the source of all my stress. And yes, I'm trying to address the choice that put me in this mess. Life was easier when I believed that I was blessed.